position with the hip drop. And it's actually a slide of the foot, like a small kick. But you don't want it to be forced. You want it to be a natural movement, okay? Now, I'll show you it, then I'll break it down for you so you can know how to do it. And it's on the down of the movement. So hip drop. The hip drops down, you release the foot to come out, releasing the hip down. Okay? Now, your posture is always important. Remember that. A nice lifted chest, a nice pelvic tuck here. The chest lifted, the arms and shoulders roll back and relax. Okay? And a slight bend of the knees. Okay? That's your good posture. Now, I'm teaching you this on the side today so you can get a better view of it. Now, you want to go, I'm going to teach it with a hip drop. You can do it in conjunction with one hip drop or two hip drops and a release. Now, the release is going to be that. Now, the way I ever help release it more, especially when teaching our students, is for your other knee to bend down. So the weight is switching over to that side to give you your balance and blood leverage, okay? You want it to be natural and not forced, okay? Now, I'll show from this side, and I'm going to do the hip release on this side, so you'll see what the other knee is supposed to be doing.
Of my body. I'm going to show you the hip release in conjunction with the music.